Welcome to this YouTube Premium on this Train Sim World video, Train Sim World 2. So we are doing a
Southern livery. This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls.
Welcome to class 377 electric multiple unit in Southern livery. The brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operations, and recovery from an emergency stop.
Passenger door operation and recovery from an emergency stop.
Thank you. So, climb aboard to get started. Let's get into the cab of the train.
A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat.
Okay, so now we need to sit down, into the driver's seat, and get this train set up.
Activate the control desk as indicated.
I do know this, I think.
The direction switch is used to determine the direction of travel. Apply some power now to get moving.
There we go. Oh, there's another 377.
Reduce the power and allow the train to coast.
The double.
To slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range.
It's a nice little train, this class 377. But once the livery designer is out, I'm making this a Great Western Railway livery. So that should be a nice thing to do, shouldn't it, guys? What's going on? Move. Here we go.
Brighton is a busy station. Wait here until clearance is given to continue.
Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to finish here. I know what I'm doing. So yeah, we are on Train Sim World 2. We are in East Coastway. Hopefully soon they are going to be allowing people to paint the 377. I'm not sure yet. What's this? Thank you. Let's do Great Western Express, and we're going to do a Sunnet Designer. Okay, so we're driving the Cars 377 on East, on the Great Western Express. We are at Reading. Reading is our destination we start at. So our first stop is Twyford. Here we go. Yeah, our first station is Twyford. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to London Paddington. We will be calling at Twyford, Slough, West Drayton, Hayes and Harlington, Ealing Broadway and London Paddington. This is a Great Western Railway service to London Paddington. The next station is Twyford. Please take all your belongings with you. Please do not leave any luggage unattended on the station. Luggage unattended may be removed without warning or destroyed or damaged by the security services. shouldn't be too long now till we get to Twyford. Ladies and gentlemen, our next station is Twyford. Our next station is Twyford. Please remember to take all your belongings with you at all times. Remember to mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. Thank you for travelling with Great Western Railway. We hope you enjoyed your journey with us today. We should remind you again that the next station is Twyford. When we get to Twyford, that'll be when the video ends. And I'll be doing more on this tomorrow. So I just thought I might do a little premiere video. As we get to Twyford, we'll have a little look around the train, the interior, and then we'll start recording. Okay, so this will be the end of this premiere. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please remember to smash the like button, and I will see you in the next video, which will be tomorrow. So let's have a quick look around in the train. Okay, so this is the outside of the train. This is the Great and Great Western Railway livery. Okay. Now we'll look at first class.